Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to be doing a If I Cringe, I Eat Spicy. Now, I've got poor lighting. I've got this sauce here. It's called the Ghost Hot Sauce. It supposedly has a Scoville of a million. So, yeah. Where's my spoon gone? So yeah, I'll just, when I cringe I'll have a teaspoon of this sauce. So, let's go. So we've got this first TikTok here by John Cena. Bing chilling. Okay, so we've got this next video. Okay. I'm getting this everywhere. I can't really, there's not good lighting in here. Oh God. Okay, let's continue.
Ani-chan.
This is going to be a long one. Oh God. No, I'm gonna do one per video because if there's multiple like this. I think I'm good. So there's been a bit of time between the last clip and this one. I found a decent light source. My hair is a bit skew. That was quite spicy, I have to admit. I haven't had it in a while. So yeah, I'll continue this one. I think she's called Athena 420. She's a bit cringe. Quand il n'est plus là, j'aimerais tellement lui dire, mais je n'ose pas. Lui qui me fait tourner dans le vide, tourner dans le vide. Okay, next one. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. God damn it. It's rigged. I swear. Oh, I dropped a bit on the floor. Tastes good though. What's this? Oh my God. You are that love of mine. Cause I'm in a field of dandelions. Wishing on that. I could have my Gucci on. I could wear my Louis. This. The first part was cringe, the second part was funny. Ah. Wednesday is cringe, I'm not gonna lie. Up from the TikToks I've seen. Why do I do this? Hang on. I do like the aesthetic video. I like it. That's some meme potential, I reckon.
Everybody, brace yourselves, because I have got big news.
I hate these Peter Griffin memes. Yeah, Family Guy's funny, but the community isn't. Why do I do this to myself? I'm gonna keep going. Gotta stay strong. Now, what the guys do him, not cringe. However, the other zoo files that are in the video, cringe. Teaspoon. What's going on? Get your fingers making me cringe. And of course my friend's messaging me for saying I have no riz.
So zoophiles are people that love animals? Mm-hmm. Then, why do they hate them?
What? Okay, I'm gonna do more than last time because Gacha, cringe, then dumbness, cringe. Should have like got some chicken or something. Was misleading and it did make me cringe. Okay, I have a few more.
Happy Zoo Pride Month, everyone. And then a photo of the Zoofar flag, the ugliest flag I've ever seen in my life. Why is there Zoofar Pride Month now as well? Zoo Pride Month. But then we click on the profile and read their bio.
Hang on, I'm not cringing at this guy. This guy's a legend. Purge. Follow him on Instagram and whatever. Doing God's work. So the fact that there's a Zoo Pride Month, hot sauce.
5-year-old zoo and furry, lover of all animals. You're 35 years old. What is wrong with you? You're pretending Zoofile Pride is a real thing on Twitter, and you're 35. And your profile picture's like a horse or donkey,
that's
and then
cringe.
The banner's a donkey, so I'm guessing he's attracted to donkeys. Ugh. Donkey!
donkey, bro?
What goes through your head when you see a donkey? You're a 35-year-old man that fancies donkeys. Sort your life out, bro. Even a homeless dog with rabies wouldn't go anywhere near you. Clearly, you fancy donkeys anyway, so hopefully you stay away from donkeys. How are you even finding donkeys in the world, bro? Like, I'd never see donkeys, bro. Where are they, bro? Where do they spawn, bro? He probably knows all donkey spawn locations in the world.
That's a fair point. I've not seen a donkey in a while.
So, something needs to be said about this flag. It is not a zoophile flag. Yes, in the case of the video that I showed you, not a person who I stitched, but the original video. In their case, they made it seem like it was a zoophile.
Hang on, I need to adjust my mask. I didn't need to stand up. Can I continue watching? Where is an ad? There we go.
Flag. Which it is not. And I'm starting to get pissed that zoophiles are now thinking that this is a zoophile flag and using it so everyone like me who has this flag, which was made by Fursona Pins, looks like a zoophile, and we are not. Like I have said before, this is the Furry Unity flag, designed and created by the people over at Fursona Pins. The middle part where the rainbow is meant to represent the LGBTQ+ community, the blue is meant to represent the transgender members of the community, and the brown part is meant to represent the people.
And my beliefs. And I want to clear the air and say that, for the record, I am a zoophile. You did not mishear that.
Excuse me. See, that's what cats are like when they see a zoophile. They run from them. I'm gonna do two for that. One because of, I believe they're VTubers or something. And two because zoophile. An Xbox cup as well. I'm gonna need that. Loving this. I think there's one more. Oh no, that's it. That's all I'm gonna do, because otherwise I'll probably die. Oh god. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.